everyone. So today's health tip is for everyone who's a vegetarian or who's a vegan. If you're a vegetarian, you need to take a close look at your vitamin B12 levels and your vitamin D levels. So do a blood test, check your B12 and D levels. You are highly susceptible to these deficiencies, and as a result, you have low energy levels, you have depression, or you have very frequent mood swings. So check these vitamin levels and you can start the necessary supplements. And I hope you like this health tip. I hope it is helpful. And always remember, it's never just a diet. It's always a lifestyle. So stay healthy, stay fit, stay grateful, and stay blessed.